One person is dead, another in the hospital after a shooting overnight. The medical examiner's office just confirmed that 17-year-old DeJour Gadsden was shot and killed last night. That shooting happened around midnight on White Hill Drive in the Hill District. No word yet on the second victim's condition or if police have any suspects.